Hello YouTubers. Welcome to FameBee Tech. Today we are going to look into INV01 inverter module. This module has a rating of 8 ampere at 50 Hz and can operate satisfactorily at 20 kHz maximum. Also, it can be controlled very easily using Arduino board. You need to give an input voltage to the module in the range 12 volts to 30 volts from any DC power supply or a 12 volts battery. At the output terminals of the module, you can connect any AC load such as a lamp or fan or any three-phase induction motor. Arduino digital output pins is connected to the control pins of the INV01 module. Digital pin 9 is connected to the first control pin of the module. Digital pin 10 is connected to the second control pin of the module. Also connect ground pins of Arduino and module together. You can also build a 3-level, 5-level and even 7-level inverter using this module. For the first test experiment, let us set the DC voltage and give supply input to the INV01 inverter module. We will upload a simple blink program for switching digital pins 9 and 10 at 10 kHz frequency. Since Arduino board takes more time to execute digital write statements, you can also use register level coding for better and accurate output waveforms. Digital pins 9 and 10 are the Arduino port B pins PB1 and PB2. So firstly we set PB1 and PB2 pins as output. This statement makes digital pin 9 as high and digital pin 10 as low. Next we give a delay of 50 microseconds which gives us an output of 10 kHz. You can also change the value of the delay to change the output frequency. This statement sets digital pin 9 as low and digital pin 10 as high. After the program upload is complete, connect the oscilloscope probe to the output terminals of the module and observe the output on the oscilloscope. You can see the frequency is 10 kHz and magnitude of voltage is also as per the input voltage. To test the inverter module, connect a 50 ohm, 5 ampere rheostat load. Slowly reduce the resistance value and the output current from the DC source starts to increase. Now to supply any 230 volts load such as LED lamp, we change the delay value in the program to 10 milliseconds to get output frequency of 50 Hz. The output voltage waveform can be seen in the oscilloscope. The output frequency is constant at 50 Hz. Next you need a 12 volt by 230 volt step-up transformer and connect its 12 volt side to the output terminals of the module. Before you connect a LED lamp, cross-check the output voltage of the transformer which should not be more than 230 volts. Adjust the DC source voltage to control the module output voltage. The INV01 inverter module is successfully supplying 230 volts LED lamp load and you can also observe the current drawn from the DC source. More such applications of INV01 module will be covered in the coming videos. So if you want to perform more such experiments with INV01 module, you can place your order using the buy link in the description. Thank you for watching.